What's going on, everybody? It's your boy CODClips, and I'm bringing you another Modern Warfare 2 video. Now, recently in the game, they added in the Doom bundle, right? So, if you've ever been a fan of Doom, you know what it's like. But for those of you who don't know, it is a pretty old game, and it has its old Nintendo 64 graphics, right? Same thing with this chainsaw. It has the same graphics. And each weapon is actually reactive with kills and whatnot. So we're gonna hop into a couple games, and I'm probably only gonna play shipment and just see how it goes. But I do not recommend you go into shipment. Now, first and foremost, I'm gonna come here and disconnect myself from the lobby because I don't wanna talk to anyone. I have social anxiety, and I just don't like to talk to people on the game that much. Unless I'm playing Warzone or Fortnite or Apex or anything, or with friends, then I'll use game chat and be funny and whatnot. But other than that, no. So I just want to talk about the skins in this game. So as you see, I am Groot. This skin is phenomenal. I'm trying to get the reptile looking skin, which is over here, F19, I believe that is. Yeah, F19. I'm trying to get this skin because this is gonna be like my main skin. So there's two different versions of it: the black cell, which I have, and just the regular battle pass. But the Doom bundle, let me say, is 1,800 COD points. So I had leftover COD points, so I went ahead and bought the Doom bundle, and we're gonna see how it acts in a shipment game. I'm not sure if you want to do shipment, but oh, I guess I have the shotgun attached too. That's fine. We can do the shotgun.
Tossing a decoy. Enemy in the
target area.
Me.
77 with the help of with the help of the Vitals, we went on a kill streak. We went on a decent kill streak. We're gonna play another one, but I meant to change this to something else. I meant to have that as a fucking a fancy way to go. But who's the other? Caleb, why'd you, No. Why am I? Alright, so UAV, Vito, to the advance. Let's go, dude. That was pretty sick, I ain't gonna lie. We dropped. Did we get the most? We got the most kills! Oh my, it's broken. It's broken. This shit is crazy. Level 8 already. Level 8. There's no way. Oh, well, I played a little bit yesterday with it just to test it out. Domination. What did we just play? Hardpoint? Yeah, we played Hardpoint. So now we're gonna play a game of domination with the chainsaw. This thing is like bigger than my fucking thighs. Oh my god. Look at that shit. Game number
domination.
Two.
Relay it out.
Enemy crew next to you.
Objective.
Relay
it out.
Ah,
cover your eyes.
Got you. We're taking Bravo. Securing Alpha.
I'm reloading.
Securing objective Bravo. Alpha secure. Taking Charlie. Secure Bravo.
Reloading. Covering your six.
Secure. Bravo secure. Securing objective Alpha.
Changing max.
We're losing Bravo. Hold on objective. Keep it secure. Now
take you Bravo.
Our UAV is in the area. Hands activated.
We're gonna play one more. Bro. I swear if it put me in the same fucking lobby.
Enemy is securing Alpha.
I remember one of the things.
Domination.
Trophy system online.
That's the video, guys. Thank you for watching. So the Doom bundle is kind of broken. We're gonna check out the shotgun next. That first game was probably the best game I'm gonna get of shipment using the chainsaw. So yeah, that was the review on the chainsaw. You cannot tell if you can sprint. Like when you do your tactical sprint, you don't know if you have it again because it's like then you're out of breath. So, you know, it is what it is, but I had fun that first game, and then those two games were just ass. So, thank you for all the love and support, and if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe so you stay up to date with all my latest videos, and that way you can watch the next coming videos. Or be alerted. If you hit that bell, you will be notified whenever I post. Thank you so much for watching, and make sure you like, comment down below what you want to see next, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace!